Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. In this video, I am going to explain about the sabja seeds. We also call these seeds as basil seeds and they are blackish in color, oval in shape and they are rich in white dietary fibers, vitamin K, vitamin A, iron, proteins, fats, etc. As these seeds are rich in dietary fibers, they play an important role in the weight loss. And consuming these seeds control the blood sugar levels also. And these seeds play an important role in reducing the constipation, bloating, acidity, etc. And these seeds are rich in iron and vitamin K. So, for soft as well as the silky hair, it is very beneficial. And consuming these seeds also gives a glow to the skin. Now we'll see the best way to consume these sabja seeds. We can consume these sabja seeds only after soaking. We should never eat these seeds in a dry way. Eating dry seeds leads to the choking, which is nothing but obstruction in the throat. So, first, the best method is take 1 to 2 teaspoons of sabja seeds, add it into the warm water and let the sabja seeds soak in this water for at least 15 minutes so that they become more gelatinous and it can be consumed easily. We can also add this sabja seeds in the salads, soups, green tea, lemon, etc. And maximum we can consume up to 1 to 2 teaspoons of sabja seeds per day. Excess eating of sabja seeds can cause certain side effects like diarrhea, vomiting, headache. Next we'll see who should avoid sabja seeds. Most importantly, pregnant people should avoid. Why? Because consuming the sabja seeds reduces the estrogen level and ultimately it leads to the uterine contraction and miscarriage. And sabja seeds should not be taken by the children. Why? Because eating these seeds may lead to the choking. And recently, an article has been published saying that sabja seeds should be avoided in people taking blood thinners like aspirin, warfarin, etc. They stated that these sabja seeds contain vitamin K. So there may be interaction with these blood thinners reducing their efficacy. This is all about the sabja seeds. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, please share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.